Listen to my story. This may be our last chance. Palamecia, a world of hope unbound. A world that Yuna and I could save together by becoming warriors of light. Being a savior didn't sound like a bad deal at all. Too bad I couldn't make it. I was a heretic. Torn out of one world and shunned in the next. I lost hope. However, Yuna holds on to the dream that we'll return to Spira together. Which only really leaves me with one choice to make. I have to see her home, no matter what.
You going too?
If it works.
You think it will?
Ready either way.
Stand my ground.
I just don't understand what Tidus is thinking. He wants Yuna to get back to Spira, but seems so against returning himself.
It's not that he's necessarily against going back. He's already set his mind on the fact that Spira doesn't want him. That if he goes back, there will be no place for him.
If there's no place for you, well then, you make one. Tidus knows that. How is this any different from when he was taken from Xanarchy? From when he forged his place in a strange new world with the help of Yuna and the others? He's done it before.
Whatever the reason, he's chosen to turn his back on the life he built there. He's accepted the fact that as far as Spira is concerned, he doesn't exist. I've no doubt he would have chosen another way if he could. But he couldn't. And he's made his peace.
I'm sure it wasn't easy to come to terms with that.
I bet. I know I wouldn't want anyone else telling me how I should feel.
It seems that this is inevitable. I will stand my ground. My story is not over yet.
Well, that did it. Tell me, can only summoners pass through?
This was the final destination of all summoners in Spira. They would set forth on a pilgrimage to temper their strength. But only those who made it here were granted the power to combat sin.
So this is sort of like their holy place?
Yeah, but it was built on false hope. The summoners were forced to give up their lives to attain their goal.
What? Then what are we doing here?
We now have hope beyond that. Hope worth the risk.
Let's go. These are called Pyreflies. They respond to people's thoughts.
My pleas, they've been heard. Turn light into hope.
Light? A crystal.
Tell it your earnest wish.
Looks like that did it. Well, sort of.
The light of hope shall guide us home to Spira. And the Pyreflies gathered here shall make radiant that light. We should continue to look for more of them.
That's it? Collect the Pyreflies and then off to Spira?
It's not as simple as that. The Pyreflies draw power from the thoughts of those around them. So it is the Crystal Bearer's hope that becomes our guiding light.
You aren't getting home until that crystal is nice and bright.
I have hope. I want more than anything to bring Yuna back to Spira safely. But something's missing. It's gotta be the Pyreflies. Let's look for more.